got the whole squid, a lot, and rice. That's good looking rice. She always orders too much. Are you going to use that much? Do you need more? I know, do we need more? I'll need some rubber. No. No, this is a lot of food. This is too much food. Good?
Yeah.
You're happy.
Yeah, I'm happy now.
She was angry, having a hard time convincing her for the food. Thinking about it. And it's hot. It's really hot. Wow. Thai people will like that? Squid. Too?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, spicy?
Not spicy, but it's good.
I don't know if you can hear her. Good.
And the price
for the owner, how expensive. I already forgot how much it was. Like
$45?
Thanks. I gave it to you. Oh no, I got it. The lobster right now is $80 a pound. Yeah, I couldn't eat that whole lobster if I wanted to. That's something you buy for like dig up, there's three people to feed that one lobster. This is the fish and chips, but it's fresh fish. And huge shrimp. We forgot to get something to drink. We were both hungry and ready to eat. Mukbang without the noise. We're at Redondo Beach Market Area. I surprised Jai bought the meal that didn't have any fries, and she loves fries. But I got plenty of fries, she can share mine. We won't tell anybody we ate badly like this. Don't tell anybody. We'll keep it a secret. Yeah, this is a cheat day. This is whole squid. No way I'm eating that. You can see we're winding down. We can't eat much more than this. We appreciate anybody that watched it this far into the video. This is Bobby and Jai. It's time to get going.